Hey, primary care doctor. Are you getting pressured by the hospitals in your area to agree to become employees? If you say no, do you fear being pushed out into the cold? You don't like those choices, but you're feeling bullied. Well, now you have an alternative. Now you have someone powerful on your side, New Day Primary Care Partners. Think about it. You've worked long and hard to earn the trust of your patients. You can refer your patients to the specialists and hospitals of your choice. So, you should have the power, not the hospital chains. Those hospital executives and specialists think they're hot stuff. They don't give you, the primary care physician, the respect and compensation you deserve. But, you know that, to wield that power, to create primary care-based organizations that call the shots, you need infrastructure that you cannot afford. Things like advanced analytics, healthcare information technology, lean coaches, care management training, call centers, contracting professionals, sophisticated advertising, and a strong legal department. You joined your friends in town in forming a physician hospital organization a few years ago. They talked about building those capabilities, but they didn't get very far. Well, now you can have access to such infrastructure on an affordable basis by splitting the costs with thousands of other primary care physicians all across the country. How, you ask? By becoming a franchisee for New Day Primary Care Partners, the fastest growing physician organization franchisor in the country. If your practice qualifies, we'll even guarantee a minimum practice income as long as you meet our minimum standards for work effort and quality, giving you the confidence that comes from knowing your basic security is assured without having to become somebody's employee. But, with the great support your franchise will receive from New Day, you will have a fair shot at doing far, far better. A shot at getting the level of compensation and respect previously only available to subspecialists. Take, for example, Dr. Wilby. He was a poor, overworked, disrespected PCP too. Now, he has gained sharing contracts with some of the biggest payers in his area. All negotiated with the help of our tough-as-nails contracting team. Dr. Welby shut down those interventional cardiologists that were running up a big bill on his patients. He put an immediate stop on all that useless high-tech imaging for back pain and all those arthroscopic knee procedures that don't work. He cut back on prescriptions for expensive Me Too drugs. No more purple pills. And, through gain sharing, he was able to capture half the savings for himself. He expanded his practice to hire many helpers. He now has a beautiful new office with a latte machine next to the family-style fireplace and across from the cluster of Apple computers in the patient education area of his suite. The patients love it. They love Dr. Wilby. And, he traded in his Dodge minivan for a BMW. This could be you. So, call now and apply for a New Day Primary Care Partners franchise. Operators are waiting. If you call before midnight tonight, we'll throw in the amazing Ginzu EMR.